Oh, there's one over here.
There it
That
comes.
one.
So much fucking
I don't
easier
know,
to kill
my
anything with
what's her
this
name,
guy.
my constructor, she takes a lot of damage though, and she deals a lot of damage, so I don't know if it's due to the guns that I have or what, but she would be pretty sure.
Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Fuck just loaded in, almost got me killed.
Me? I did.
Somebody else came in.
Sorry.
No, there was somebody
my
else.
Bad.
Merc Light.
Yeah, but I just loaded in too.
Somebody loaded in and I damn near died. Hey, I found the thing already. Where the hell are you at, money? Oh, there you are.
I'm over here building one. I'll do the stairs.
Alright. We got more stairs here.
Oh, you fucked me. Sideways, bitch.
What's this?
I'm gonna go check out this city and see what they got in there. No. No city.
Oh, fuck me. I thought I put that down.
What? That's what I like. A couple hits there.
You hear me?
I like my laser gun. I got up to a 58 my assault rifle.
What the?
Shit. Motherfucker's trying to get me sick now.
What are we missing here?
Right here.
Oh. No, we're missing something else too.
Generator, yes. This bitch is all the way down here at the bottom too. And I got what you needed too, money off that generator, bro.
Got another one? I just need to make three of them. Try to find a storm fest or something.
There's another one up here, money.
Alright, okay.
Hmm. Bro, there's so much loot down here where I'm at. When I say loot, I mean loot, boy. This is like a bunker, man. A bunker, bro. Full of shit.
Damn it.
Right, I found a chest, a safe. I got me some malachite.
Your other one's over here too.
What's this one? Damn near dead on metal.
There.
You ain't got him on metal.
I got
you. Use it all, most of it on the last one.
There's a K. Come get this money.
Bunch of fire monsters, huh? Really? Shut this down. I think I found my new favorite gun.
Why the fuck is there a wheelchair out here?
Look down, you'll find a troll. Go break it.
A troll.
Okay.
Or like little Easter eggs.
Find me a chest. Ooh, some malachite.
Man, I'm kind of busy right now, homeboy. You're gonna have to wait for a second.
Streaming.
Huh?
Streaming.
Nah, it's this fucking idiot ass.
Idiot ass.
He's out here in the middle of fucking nowhere. He asked him for help and shit. He should be out of here in the middle of fucking Timbuktu, bitch. With a suit and a tie on. What the fuck you running for? You wanna throw fucking bones and shit at me and then take off running like a little bitch?
Didn't think you was gonna do anything about it, right?
Fucking pussy. It's another radar tower up here. Build a relay support floor. Somebody gotta do that quest.
What?
Build a relay support floor.
I have no idea what quest I'm on, honestly. Pick up the fucking reward.
Okay. Fuck you. Game. Oh, now you gotta talk to the survivor down at the bottom.
You missed it. I already got it up out of here.
Not sure what's coming down here. I gotta go back to where I was. Hey, did y'all talk to the survivor when y'all built that support floor?
I did.
There's a key saying talk to the survivor. So I'm asking. Is there a survivor on the map? Yeah, this one. I'm coming around to him. let's get this. We about to make it rain in this bitch. Get out your gun, you dumb fuck. It hurts, huh? Can't carry any more planks. I'm trying to figure out where the fuck I was and I fell off. Find a deep ass cave, bro. I already been here, huh? Big man, you're not about to come down here and get me caught. Get me fucked up. Nope. Not I, sir. I don't know where I'm at. Stop following behind a smasher, bitch, or you're gonna die.
Good. No, I do not.
Don't tell me any size for fucking sake to work out. Oh, who just on the arcade machines? Good shit.
He said, come help with Van. Alright. You want to find a storm chest?
Damn, I know I was on the outside of this fucking map when I fucking died. Just can't remember where. Down on Malachite. You fuckers. I found a storm chest.
Where are you at?
Give me a second.
Over here.
I'll get there. I gotta fucking...
It's on the edge of a fucking cliff.
Oh, there I come.
Okay. Literally on the edge of a fucking cliff, bro.
Good. Then they can only come from one way.
I think I was over there when I fell. So they had a cave going downward.
I did. Needed to kill that mist monster.
No, I didn't do it.
You went the wrong fucking way.
Oh, man.
Yeah. It's right here.
I'm coming. I just seen some stuff over here.
Oh, okay. Now I lost my fucking lighthead. Where the hell did it go?
Come here. Come here. Help.
Don't start yet.
Hold on. Hold on.
Here, let me message this guy.
He probably found one too, but he keeps saying help.
No, because he wants to start it.
Oh. Here, come on, money.
Where the fuck did my one-hitter go? I'm gonna be a pissed off motherfucker if I can't find that. Thank you.
Look at him riding his hoverboard.
Fuck. I think that's my header.
Alright, he's over here.
Deep. Where's he at? There he is. Damn, what the fuck? We only got one?
Who did?
I did. I only got one chest.
Well, damn.
Yeah. There we go. Man, my one hitter was lodged in this fucking chair. That was not cool.
Who threw an Easter egg? Oh, he did.
Alright, now we can go and get this done with so we can fucking get on to the next one.
This is what I just got.
Oh man. Shit. What the fuck is this? Why the fuck would you put a defender's post down?
I guess he don't realize we have four people.
Wow, now I'm lagging like super fucking bad. Why, I can't switch to my build.
Hey, about to be facing that?
They're fucking destroying this van. Like, this van is almost fucking done. What the fuck did he do?
He didn't build some shit right, for one.
No, they're walking right up top. Right into it. Oh my god.
No wonder why he kept begging for help.
Yeah, it's this fucking idiot. I'm just so fresh so clean. Aw, you stupid son of a bitch.
What's good?
What
happened?
What up?
Y'all need one?
Yep.
Yeah. Don't want to play with these dumbass randoms.
Let me know when you're in the lobby. So we don't get the stuff. Although we still kept the stuff in the storm chest, but.
Fuck, that was stupid. Now we gotta redo that mission because fucking money didn't get his shit.
Yeah. I don't know. Fucking then man. I don't get credit for when the stuff that money found, he don't get this credit
right.
For stuff that I found.
Yep, that sucks, buddy.
All that hard work. And then I found a big ass cave, bro, that nobody went in the whole time that we were there. It was a big ass cave and it had nothing but malachite in that bitch. I was trying to get it. Hey, join us, bro. And then that transformer that I found, that's dead.
I think you gotta send me an invite.
You can join through the party chat.
Ain't give me the option. Not, it kicked me out.
You gotta save the world?
Nah.
That's why.
You gotta save the world.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, for sure.
Yeah. That's what we on right now, trying to get our shit together on this bitch.
For sure. It's all good.
I see Fresh join the party. Shit, we can do that shit with just us three, man.
Yeah, I would have to agree. That was stupid. I don't want to waste time again.
Now we gotta go through finding all this shit again. Oh my god. I remember where that transformer was, so that's one of my things. I need to find two more after that.
You're doing. Oh, okay, never mind.
It says downtime for 3v6 will be down. We'll begin at 4 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do dude didn't know how to build either, though, bro.
But clearly not. He left him a path right from the top, straight on top of her base.
Stupid as shit.
That man had a great gun, too.
Did he?
He had a what?
He had some good guns, but he was garbage.
Yeah,
dude. And you know how you got a lot of them good guns, too, right?
Probably scammed somebody out of them.
That's what I was trying to tell one of my subs. He's like, oh, man, I got all these guns and blah, 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 blah. I say, bro, but you got all your guns, too. Trading with motherfuckers and people making shit for you, like you didn't put in no work on this guy.
Right. I mean, cool. You got a level 87 gun that you're mowing down level 15 monsters with. Awesome. You're completely wasting your gun. Mm-hmm. I think who was that? Wormy gave me a fucking Nocturno, and what it was a pretty good level. That motherfucker's still sitting in my stash.
Oh shit, I just almost lagged off the fucking edge, bro.
That's my fault. I didn't notice we were already in. Man, it's already fucking 1 o'clock.
It's getting tired. It's getting that time for this fucking update.
I know.
They're saying this is a pretty big update, so I don't know what the fuck they are.
And that chest you found earlier, I got that same chest. Haha.
Yeah. I had 2 chests, I had 1 of them gone. That they need to do. Make one area look like old as hell. Niners were aged. One area looks snowy, so area looks like the Pirates. The area looks like, you know, the Knights.
Yeah.
That's what we do. It's already cartoony, might as well make it even.
Right, you might as well fuck it all now.
I'm curious, I'm a little, you know, real town. That would give people really places to, oh, they're always over there, they're always over there, they're always over there. Watch this thing. Got ties in. Oh, man, let them know what I just said.
I'm missing something here. Fuck yeah. Mm-hmm. This is fucking stupid. I hate these goddamn missions. The reason why I never do these.
Mm. Didn't get anything out of that.
What the fuck am I missing? Where the fuck?
I think you're missing the size if that's what I was looking at when I was looking at this.
Where's that fucking thing at, man? I gotta go back in now. I'm on the outside of this map, cause I'm looking for that fucking cave. There's one cave up top. Okay, got her done. Here's a fucking cave. That's just one of them.
If you found any more of those things, you gotta do.
The electric panel?
No, those things money's gotta do. We gotta build those fucking towers.
There's one over here on my side where I was. It's like two of them on there, two of them on this side. For sure. I'm ready. Some malachite? Oh, fuck yeah.
Why's everybody getting malachite from me?
Over here where I just killed this mimic, y'all might get some malachite out of y'all packages. Money the one that be getting all the malachite.
I got like 90 in the stash.
I don't keep none of it on me.
Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm getting all these chests and shit over here, bro. I see y'all. I'm here.
Fuck. Here's some malachite. Three. I thought I got more than three.
What gun don't I want? I'm gonna get rid of this gun. Let me go back on my mission real quick. Quest. So I can find that generator again. And bust it wide the fuck open. No. It's a generator. A generator that I have found to give you those gold things that you needed or some shit. It was down in the basement.
Oh, well, building. You're going to be better off finding that in the city.
Yeah, but I found one out here, so, I mean, by doing this, I only have to get two more. I have to do those in, like, an industrial area, but I found one here. Might as well go back and get it. Shit. Even in the industrial areas, the motherfuckers are scarce when you need them. They're not that easy to find.
There's another one of those fucking things. How many of these have you got done, Money?
One.
One?
Damn, these motherfuckers fucked me up. Crystal, I need crystal. Alright, I got that thing that she's talking about in the air. I'm gonna do that right now.
I need one more.
Come. I see it. They've got me surrounded.
I did it, did that. I don't know why I'm still running the outer edges of this fucking map. Hey, have y'all been finding like gravestones and shit?
Mm-hmm. You can dig this lights up. My mother was already digged up this. You can dig them up.
Oh fuck, I don't know, I'm in a deposit blue glow.
So that means I gotta go inward now. Into the city. Good money. You can get on some of this too chunky. There's gonna be a whole bunch of resources and materials laying around.
I'm all the way on the other side of the map getting these.
Trust me, it's about a van. It'll be sitting out on the ground. To the city part real quick, and I'm ready to rock after that. Damn, money, did you build enough structures around this bitch?
Don't want to lose.
What you mean?
So we cannot lose this one.
No, we can't. He bought a van. I'm going into this fucking city real quick.
Shit.
Hey, did y'all come get y'all stuff over here, bro? In this house?
I did.
Must have switched some shit up, bro. Yeah, it's a.
Oh, yeah, everything that's gone since that.
I'm talking about the buildings, though. Take off the buildings. Just go around.
Oh fuck, I fell.
Yeah, they took the buildings out, bro. On this go around.
Ah, damn it, I fell.
I'm right here, so.
Oh, you shouldn't have put those on that wall, man. I gotta put something on there. Malachi.
What's that?
So hurry up, take that bitch up quick. I seen what's in their eyes light up. He said, Malachi. Nope, fuck that.
Nah, I wasn't gonna take it.
I know, it's just how you said it. I was like, oh hell no, nope.
What are you doing? Don't destroy it. Hey. Why are you destroying it? Oh. We can go up top.
Ooh, there's a chest over here. Oh, it's a mimic. What you running for, bitch? Don't hide behind a tree, hoe.
Damn it, now I gotta go over there and get that.
Ooh, malachite.
Okay, what?
That reward he just popped.
He said, see, now I gotta go over there and get that shit.
Okay.
You good?
No malachite from me.
Ooh, another chest. See? Just think when we're done, and it was sitting right there by y'all at the van. Literally sitting right there. Yeah, I don't know what cave I stumbled into, but I stumbled into a cave with ammo and crystal and shit up in here.
Alright, I think this is about as good as it's getting.
Tons of blue glow. Got six pieces of it.
Oh, I got a couple, I think.
The door.
Oh, we gotta make the door.
I already made it.
Oh, did you? Fuck. I guess I'll just sit up here.
Right, coming back to y'all right now. Hey, they got a survivor over there.
Gotta get out the way, fool.
I gotta save this bitch. They showing where it's coming from?
Yeah, it looks like a little bit everywhere.
Well, where's this bitch at, man? Get out of this, disappear. Fuck it. God. Right, come here, come here, come.
How the fuck am I getting out of here?
Up on these over here.
I can't get over there though.
Can't get over these over here.
I'm lighting these motherfuckers up.
I'm not up high enough to get out a door though. Oh, barely. Holy shit.
I'm gonna deal with these guys way the fuck over here out in the open.
Tanker. Man, there was a fucking fort layout that I wanted to try. So there was a layout that I wanted to fucking try one day, but I forgot what the fuck it was. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck are you at? There he is. This one's almost over anyway.
Got a smasher coming out of there.
Where the fuck is he? I can hear him.
He coming off the backside of y'all.
Get on the fucking roof. I don't know how else to see anybody. I didn't even fucking see him.
Two different guns.
Hey, you gotta start that up, Zone.
I gotcha.
I was just letting you know.
Where the fuck is it?
You gotta get on the roof.
Why y'all make shit so complicated?
Well, money trapped up all the things, all the doorways. Pain in the ass to get out of there, too.
You gotta double here.
Oh, I didn't activate it.
I got it. I got it.
My bad. Yo, I'm trying to get the fuck out of here, man. I'm claustrophobic, dog. I forgot to tell you.
You and me both.
We go kill these bitches that shoot and shit.
They're fucking some shit up. But I put an extra layer of defense on the roof, so. I
Got
seen that one guy do
person.
It, man, and that was a fucking awesome idea. The traps won't fucking break so fast from them bitches. And
they blowing up shit on your backside. It's the bomb. Y'all go protect the what's name, bro. I got his outside.
Oh, there's a boss over here, boss, bro.
God damn, that thing did not affect that at all. Slowing it down. Holy shit.
Oh no.
I got this bitch shooting.
This ain't a mini boss, is it? It's a fucking straight boss.
Oh, you talking about him?
God damn. Come on. There he goes. Fuck. Don't shoot that barrel.
He gonna throw it anyway.
If you kill him fast enough, he won't.
What the fuck?
Are you fucking kidding? Shit.
See, we passed it, bro.
Hell yeah.
Fucking awesome.
You know, no
fuck,
goofball
man.
Didn't know what he was doing.
Some V-Bucks, I'll take that. Thank you.
I'll take the V-Bucks.
Quarter to two.
Okay, so we got about two, three hours left. I need a legendary transform key.
Alright, what do you gotta do now, money?
I'm about to look. I'll clean all this stuff.
Damn, I still gotta go in a city and get these transforms and fucking arcade machines this time. When you used to have like those generator things or what's the name boxes to get, right?
Yeah.
All right.
You can see they ride. See they ride the lightning. Ride
the lightning. Yeah, we can do that.
If you gotta ride the lightning in a city somewhere, that'll be perfect.
It's gotta be a 40 zone.
Oh.
So. No, it looks like they're both in fucking wooded areas. Now you gotta go back over. Oh, nope, there is one.
I just need to get them industrial generators. Three of them. Complete one of these hoes and then arcades. Six of those.
How big of a fucking update is supposed to be?
A big one.
Big one? Man.
So that's gonna be all night.
Fuck yeah, they're gonna fuck this thing all up.
Well, it's gonna be, it starts at 4, so it probably won't, that bitch probably gonna take 3 hours.
Right.
So you're looking at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the morning, it'll be back up. Maybe 9, the latest. Oh, it depends on how people's internet run. How fast your shit is. Let me load into this bitch. So I can get my credit.
I am probably gonna run to whatever the fuck. You just gotta get the complete the mission, don't you?
Uh-huh. Oh, like I just complete one of them.
Good. I'm gonna run and get this fucking done right quick too. Get and I think done. You're caught up with me, this fucking mission.
Yeah, this I'll be caught up.
Shit, I'm nowhere near y'all motherfuckers. I gotta do my Storm Shield 4 defense in Plankerton. Finish out the last two defenses in, what's the name? Stonewood.
For the I'm still on number 9.
Shit, I'm on number 9 right now.
I don't even know what number I'm on. I'm on okay. Twitter.
Oh.
Wasn't expecting that, huh?
I just want to get to Kenny so I can start farming some better shit.
Yeah. shit.
Wow, the Pacers lost, huh?
Yeah.
I see Harden bounced back. Yeah. He had one bad game.
Oh, hey, yeah, they got cities over here. So I can find me some arcades.
Does anybody else need them, or am I done? I got my little side bitch done.
Nice.
So, yep. We're always changing. This shit started over.
Knock this shit down, because I don't really need to farm anything necessarily. I can do that later.
Unless we see a storm's chest.
Right. I'm breaking like easy metal shit, and that's it. Playground equipment. Other than that, I ain't fucking stopping until I find that bitch. I'll find more malachite when I get to the next level. Hopefully.
Shit, I'm trying to get there with y'all.
I'll get you there.
It's not easy.
It's a grind, man.
Shit, that's what I be doing. What the fuck you mean?
No, I'm just saying, you can only... Oop, I didn't take that from you.
Shit. Guess.
I do need to do these encampments. I need shit. I'm running low on brick. That wasn't a person. There's a storm chest here.
God damn it. Here I come, here I come, here I come, here I come.
And shit in here either. Not surprised to finally find some kind of cave and not two more. What's that fucking flag do?
Hmm?
That flag.
sends electric pulse to the ground, and then it can rebuild your building.
Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Why is there a smasher after a survivor? This is fucking stupid. Oh, maybe he's not. He's just here.
He got fucked up real quick, real fast.
This kitchen right quick. Need some goddamn noodles.
There it is.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Cool, it's gotta be in a shitty spot too. Man, I really do not want to tear down like fucking two buildings. Oh, fuck them.
They got ammo down there, money if you need it, bro.
Oh, fuck me. Malachite.
Yeah, Malachite.
Yeah. Two of them. And what's a level 5 chest? And some Malachite out of that would have been dope.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, who over here by me? I got a llama.
Nobody. Oh, we're both over here.
Hmm.
Has anybody got any rough mineral powder?
Yeah, I should.
I'll give you some simple mineral powder for some.
You having troubles over there?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck did you do that for? Storm data has been updated on your mini map. And of course, gonna come from fucking everywhere. Where are you at, Zone?
Breaking up these fucking goddamn
What's up, my guys?
What's up? You get your account straightened out?
No, they won't reactivate it.
What?
What account is that?
My main account.
What you did?
They're saying I violated the terms of use. They won't even tell me what I did to do that.
More PlayStation?
Yeah.
That seems odd.
So basically,
that account is completely done for. I cannot use it ever again.
Well, then you better make a new one.
Oh, I'm on my iRun account right now.
I see that. That's why I said make a new one.
Yeah, but he can't even get on Fortnite Save the World.
Oh, yeah, I can. I have it.
Oh, you can.
You'd have to buy it again.
Yeah.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's per account. I had to buy a second copy so my son could play.
Should I buy it?
You're gonna have a lot of work to fucking grind back up, man.
If you will, then put it.
I can still grind it out in that, as long as, Chunky, you give me guns. Oh, I can still grind it out on your guys' levels with you.
Well, you need to be able to catch up, though.
Oh, trust me, I can catch up. That's some fucking bullshit. Wait. I wonder if I go into my other account with the flash drive, download all the stuff onto the flash drive, come back onto this account.
I don't think so.
Won't work, bro.
Let me think. Don't piss me off, bro.
It's fucked up.
Save the World is linked to your one account.
Yeah.
What I don't get is, how was it that one account went? I use this account more than the other one.
I'm not gonna say anything, but that sounds very fishy. You know what I'm saying?
I know exactly what you're saying.
You gonna put some traps down, money?
Oh, I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, who the fuck was over here building? Okay.
I was.
Oh, okay. I was just checking. I'll let you put some traps down. I got the inner defense.
Oh, I was gonna put some spikes. If you wanna put some
freeze traps down. I mean, I got some freeze traps if you want them down. I could throw some freeze. I got 22 of these motherfuckers. You got a wall or a ceiling you can do?
Yep. Yeah. Where I was building that, there's four walls.
Yeah. There yeah. Is. I was saying, you do the wall and ceiling, I'll put some freeze traps down.
Alright.
And if PlayStation were to ban my account, bro.
Dude, I would be throwing a bitch fit, I could tell you that. I ain't even gonna lie.
Oh, I did. They hung up on me 6 times today.
Oh, fuck you. Are you shitting me? Where did this guy come from? For real, and they won't tell
you.
You
know what's crazy? They can't tell you what you had. I bet you had your debit card linked up to it, didn't you?
Huh?
Did you have your debit card linked up to it?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know how they can't tell you nothing. That's fucked up.
Right.
You got money that you spend on your card. So you
right.
Can't tell you about my shit.
That is fucked, man. Alright, we got all that.
Let's see here, let's read the terms of use again.
Again?
If I maybe violated any of this shit.
The only way you can get banned like that, bro, is if you're a real big ass booster. Or a real racist ass person that keeps getting kicked.
That seems. I just. I don't know. I think you would have to be, like, hacking PlayStation shit to fucking get banned, or using, like, if you're repeatedly reported for vulgar language or whatever. Maybe. But, fuck, that seems...
They'd have to be major offense. Like, they'd have to really be sending complaints.
Right.
You get a ban like that.
And, I mean... I don't know.
Oh no, man, that's rough.
Yeah, that's fucked up, man.
Tell me about it.
I would be unbelievably pissed off because I've spent a shit ton of money on this fucking account already.
Oh, I am.
How high of level did you get to talk to today? You talked to one of the did you get to talk to one of the big bosses?
No, they put me on tech support. And I'm sitting there cussing the motherfuckers out. They hung up on me 6 motherfucking times.
You don't need
support.
Hung up
on your ass.
You need like account management.
Dude, I'm about to tweet these motherfuckers too.
Live chat them.
Right. You should be able to. I think that's only in normal business hours, though.
I don't know if they want me to.
Why you say that?
Because I'm seriously going to cuss these motherfuckers out like they both want.
Hey, where'd you go with that rough mineral powder?
Oh, here.
I need a... I'll meet you.
Oh shit. I have a lot of nuts and bolts that's on the ground that I can't carry anymore because my backpack's full.
What the fuck are you breaking shit for then?
Because I'm trying to, I gotta do these fucking westerners, bro.
Oh yeah, fine, thanks.
Hey, what about that rough mineral powder?
I'm trying to get away from this fucking...
Where's he at? Oh, I see.
Rough mineral powder.
It's the brown one. It's going down over there.
Here.
top.
Yeah, nah, see, they don't show me. It's like the further you get into the story, they don't show you where, they don't show you where, like how they had the exclamation points. They don't show you anymore.
It's because you don't pin your quest no more.
What you mean?
You gotta pin your quest for them to pop up.
The exclamation points? I never pimped my quest, though.
No, not for those side quests. Those side quests should automatically pop up.
They must not pop up.
But you have to be within a certain distance of it for it to pop up.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. None of it's popping up.
Well, then you might be caught up on a lot of shit.
No exclamation points are popping up. Then you even on the new everything. Shit. Nah, because if I go on my, what's the names right now? My quest, it says daily challenges. I'm only 25% on the Transformers, and I'm only 66% on the arcades. I need two more. I don't think I'm going to find the rest of them in this one here, bro. Think I'm getting anything else out of this map right now.
Get your ass over here then. Let's get this done.
I have a llama.
Dude, this fucking iPhone 10 is wonky as hell.
iPhone sucks.
I like it, don't get me wrong, but... Dude, my girl can get into my fucking phone by just pointing it at my face now. That's not a good thing.
Then you shouldn't be having shit in your phone. Your old lady shouldn't be seeing.
I ain't got shit in my phone. That you shouldn't be seeing.
That's how I feel. If you go searching for something, that's what you get.
Dude, I can give her my phone. I don't give a fuck if she goes into it. It's just when I don't want her to go into it. It's just.
I mean, I've got absolutely nothing to hide myself. But
neither do I don't give a fuck.
If you're gonna go through, if you're gonna go do some shit that you had to hide from your old lady, then you better be smart enough to delete it out your phone.
Yep.
Like
bitch, I'm a dog roof.
Every time.
Let me go get my little packages over here. It's on the fucking ground.
No, I feel what you're saying, JP. Better clean that dirt up if you're gonna go dirty.
You hear me? I mean, because after that point, it's on you. You know?
What?
But like I said, I got nothing to fuck with. I'm not that kind of, I don't do that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Stop lying.
All dogs go to heaven, don't they?
Oh, hey, let me get over here so I can get y'all this llama, man. We can get off this shit.
That was my favorite movie back in the
day.
Dude, that movie was sad as fuck. What are you talking about?
Hey, here y'all go, bro.
I was like, aw, dogs.
Llama time.
Oh, fuck you, that. There you are. Drop it. Llama party time!
Llama, llama, llama.
I used to watch Air Bud all the time.
Yeah, I used to love that shit.
And the ninja, the brothers, three little ninjas.
That was good too.
Yeah.
That was my shit, though. Listen, Tom Tom.
You got some ceiling traps for in here, money?
I'm what about to make some.
I got some. Man. I guess I could do gas traps if I level these up a little bit. because it's got an 8-second reload, but my next two levels are reloads. I might. That's no, I got a second one here. Yeah, that's only one. I better fucking do this one. Try that.
I'll bring it back, I'll take a piss, but I'm inside the base.
I just wanted to sleep with it in my hand. Didn't even open it, nothing. I remember talking to Black Hawk.
About what?
Well, wasn't I playing with you last night?
Yeah, we played for a couple minutes and then you went to go get something and I fell asleep.
Yeah.
Yes, PlayStation, I would like to contact you. You fucking kidding me? I gotta wake up till 6 a.m.
I told you they got operating hours, man.
You fucking kidding me? Oh wait, it's got a cell phone number underneath it.
Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I don't know if I accidentally hit something, bro. Where the yellow exclamation point somehow anymore or what?
Until the trays are shut down, so I think we'll get this going.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Start up, I'm ready.
Let's get it, bro.
Bow, 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 bow.
We've got a bonus in play. I mean, I don't know where to go, bro.
I mean, we need somebody to watch out for flinging bitches.
I got it. If I can get on top of this house. I see one right now. You got a smasher coming. From the west. Smasher coming from the west. Another smasher coming from the east.
God damn it. The fucker. Alright, can you finish this thing off?
I'm switching to the Xbox.
You lame ass.
Oh, let me put it on Sniper.
I will send it to PlayStation over Twitter and then I'll tweet it at them. I will be smashing the fuck out of my PlayStation.
Hey, can you come start this zone?
Well, now you want me down there?
I ain't got enough blue glow to start it.
Well, now you want me down there?
Hey, you could have been down here the whole time. That was fine. I don't care. Said somebody needed to get up top. I didn't say it had to be you.
Hold on, bro.
You have still yet to accept my friend request.
Smash your comment.
Dude, you know I have like 46 friend requests right now. Which way is a smasher?
Yeah, it was coming from the west.
Who the fuck is attacking that?
The little guys.
What about them, bro? Easy. What's your weapon?
Oh fuck, that's awesome.
Sorry, who
is it? He got the mad bombers in there, bro.
Fuck.
Smasher coming. Smasher coming. Hold on, I gotta get over here.
Fuck, I got a bitch shooting shit. Too. Fuck me.
Made his ass do a backflip.
Alright. That's fucked up. I'm gonna go chase my password one more time, just good. Nasty. Fucking monsters.
Alright. Well, we only got 20 minutes, so we really ain't been doing too much of shit.
We can go farm.
True. Oh, I know what I can do. Go use some of this shit for my base. These materials.
How many skill points do you have, money?
What does it look like, bro?
Hey, Chunky, I'm a level 40 now, bro. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm still on 20.
I got 41.
Yeah.
I have 87 out of 100 on tier 2. Because I don't want anything else right now.
I'm just going to sit here and talk to y'all. So this server runs out. Damn, I forgot I was broadcasting. I stopped the broadcast.
What's up? My account went offline. Do you remember exactly what day it was?
22nd, I think.
22nd?
Yeah.
So 2 days ago?
Yeah. We were supposed to stream Saturday. And you told me Sunday, yeah, so yeah.
It would have been Sunday. No, there's no way it went off Sunday. We were supposed to stream Saturday. It went off Saturday.
Okay. 21st.
And within 24 hours, so within, yeah, by Sunday, I should have got an email, it says. And I have not gotten a fucking email. What the fuck?
Also, yeah, you should be getting an email. Damn, why you got banned?
And I have not gotten an email.
Then I'm just gonna ban you.
Are you sure you're looking at the right email address for the PSN account?
I am. It's my only email address for that account. That account has my regular email. This account has my iRun email. Come on, fucking bullshit.
Crap. There we go.
That's unreal.
Let's get this off.
Let's go to Twitter. In fact, I'm gonna see if I can make some more video clips. It's the only time I really do it too, when it's updates.
Well, there's an update tonight. These...
Yeah. Getting sick of these fucking updates every goddamn week, man. I don't need an update every fucking week.
Chunky, if it makes you feel better, I can't even play.
No, that doesn't make me feel better. That pisses me off. It's like I've wasted time helping you. Helping.
Wow.
Just because you got banned like the fucking next day. It's like,
which was
damn.
Fucking pointless, too.
I know. I ain't saying it's your fault.
Okay, this is what it says when I try to log in. It says you cannot access PlayStation Network. You have either requested your account to be closed or have been banned for violating the PlayStation Network Terms of Services and User Agreement.
That's... Oh.
That's fucked.
How much I hate fucking PlayStation now.
And you know, play a offline game.
Yes, but you can't log in, can't do anything.
But you know what you could do? Is sell that motherfucker on Craigslist.
Sell it by a fucking.
Sell that motherfucker right on Craigslist, man.
Now, if you're like, I'd rather have that than my fucking account get banned.
No,
I'll just go out and buy a fucking.
That's way worse.
What, your account?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I know. It's happening to me right fucking now. Okay, it says, if your account or PlayStation system has been suspended or banned, you will receive an email at the address associated with your account within 24 hours explaining the reasons and how long it'll be and how long it'll last. You cannot provide more details either in this email notification or later communications for legal reasons.
So then what about whenever you don't get an email?
Yeah, I have not gotten a fucking email. That's so fucking ever. Are you fucking serious? Okay, you wanna know what's funny? Let's see, we were supposed to stream Saturday, right? And Saturday was the 21st. So it would have been, right here I would have got it. Let's see, the only thing I got from PlayStation is to get their new fucking PlayStation,
It's not in the spam or anything?
Nope. It automatically marks all my PlayStation ones into the important file.
Incredible. We need more people like you.
The system has to suck me just fucking dick. What you doing, Chunky?
Farming minerals. Rough mineral powder.
I would do it with you, but I can't.
Oh no.
I'm literally so fucking butthurt over this right now.
That is a bunch of bullshit.
Just the fact that I've never even gotten a fucking message yet. And it says within 24 hours. It's just been 24 hours. I'm blowing up their Twitter right now. I'm gonna get banned from their Twitter. I already see it. Is there any way that you know of to get all the saved game data off of that account?
I mean, all your online stuff's gonna be lost.
How though? Because it's not saved online, it's saved to your system.
It's attached to your account though. Alright, well, there goes that.